And finally, we have the bedroom, sunlit spacious area overlooking the communal garden, providing sanctuary from the city. With the refurbishment recently done, the current rental plan for this property is a minimum 12-month lease at £550 per calendar month. Why don't I give you guys a minute to think, and I'll come back.
Yeah, perfect.
Thank you.
Thanks. So, like, what do you think?
Yeah. I like it, I think.
You think? What does that mean?
Well, it's nice. I like it.
You're not filling me with a lot of confidence.
I like it. It's nice.
So you'd want to stay here?
I mean, it's better than all the other shitholes they've shown us, so...
So
what?
Should we say to the guy?
Is that what you want?
Well, yeah, I mean, like you said, it's a nice place.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's do it.
Wait.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good thing you like it.
I love you too. Right, let's go get a flat.
Phil? We'll take it.
Fantastic.
But just living the dream, as they say.
Yeah.
Yourself?
Oh God, I'm absolutely knackered.
Oh well, you're home now, so just relax.
Yeah. This flat is looking cracking.
Mm. Tell me about it. I mean, did it all myself, basically. So.
Are you serious? I knew it. I did all of it.
Wow.
To drag you around the shop.
Aye, okay, I'll give you that.
It's but looking way better than Vicky's flat.
Tell me about it. I was just about to say, all the LED lights around could scream basic, just like Vicky.
Okay. Do you want to get a takeaway?
Yeah. What are you thinking?
Where do you think I'm thinking?
The chippy.
The chippy.
There we go.
The chippy. Let's do it. Are you cleaning up?
Oh, yeah, someone had to do it.
Yeah, I just took the bins out.
Oh, it took you a while, like. Got all this done by the time it took you to take the bins out and bring them back.
Huh? Mm-hmm.
Nah, I didn't ask you to inspect it.
Yes. Here, see that flat right across from hall from us? Mm-hmm. Have you had any problems with it?
No, I didn't even know they existed.
Yeah. Neither did I. Then there was like...
The folk going into the flat? With all these bottles of drink between them.
Come on, it's not that bad. I don't see a problem.
Yeah, I don't know.
It was a lot of drink between just, like, not that many people, so I was like...
Look, I'm sorry, but you're overreacting a bit, okay? You know, it's just... Our neighbours having some fun with some mates around, you know, we'll do the same.
Yeah, I know, that wasn't the same. Yeah, it doesn't matter, it's just... Okay, you're right.
I get it. You're just working yourself up. Okay, just take a step back, take a breather. Everything's fine. You're in a brand new flat with your boyfriend that you love so much.
Okay, Matt. Sure. You missed one.
Okay.
So,
So I've sent out two different promotional packages for the upcoming event.
Nicole, sorry, I can't really hear you all that well. Can you maybe turn down whatever's playing in the back there?
It's my neighbours. Sorry. So I've come up with a pricing plan we can use.
Is there anywhere else you could set or something? I'm just having a hard time on this, I don't know what you're saying.
Could you just give me 5 minutes and I'll call you right back?
Sure. Go ahead. Call me back.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
And I was just wondering if you could turn down your music. Your music
is really loud and
I was just wondering if you could turn it a little bit.
Hey.
Hey,
hey, oh, what's up?
What's wrong?
You said they weren't going to be a problem. You said that.
I don't know what's happened.
I went over to that dickhead's door earlier and he slammed it in my face. I'm trying to do calls for work, Matt, important calls. I mean, you should have seen the neck of his fucking eyes, Matt. I mean, who does Monday on a fucking Monday?
You went over there?
Yeah, I went over there.
By yourself?
Matt.
Should have called me, Nicole. Should have told me.
I am not a child. I do not need my boyfriend to chum me over to tell someone to turn down the music, okay?
They could have been doing anything in there, okay? I was dangerous what you did.
Dangerous?
Yes, dangerous.
Dangerous. Do you hear yourself, Matt?
Look.
You're completely missing the point here. I'm making an important work call and my boss has to tell me to turn down my music. Is that loud he thinks I'm playing it in here?
Yeah.
So obviously I'm going to go over and tell them.
You're right. Sorry. How long ago did that happen?
I've been playing it since like mid-afternoon.
Right, well, I think I'll go have a word with him.
No. Matt. That's not what I meant. It's, I know what you're like.
You know what I'm like? The hell does that mean?
That's not what I meant.
But what did you mean?
No, I meant... it doesn't matter, Matt. Let's just...
A bastard slammed a door in your face, okay? I'm not going to let that slide.
Right. Calm the fuck down. Let's do something like adult-like.
Okay, and what are you suggesting?
We could try calling the police.
Call the police.
Yeah.
Aye, call the police. Okay, rock up, chapping the door, slapping the wrist. They'll be doing it again next week. Okay, these are our neighbours. We've got to live with these people, okay? Calling the police won't do a thing.
You don't know that.
Of course I know that.
You don't know that.
That's how these people work. It's all they've
got. Their flat screams probable cause.
Yeah.
It's stinking of weeds.
Aye.
They're going to do something.
And the police will have hundreds of exactly the same calls happening all over the city, okay? Right? They don't care.
Why can't we just deal with that if it comes to it?
Fuck it. Fuck it, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll call the police. I'll keep you happy.
Shh. Thank you.
It's alright. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry about it.
No, it's okay.
Right. I'll go phone the police. You get yourself a cup of water, yeah? Please. Thank you.
I'm pretty sure they're not gonna come.
Yeah, I guessed.
Why don't we just try and get some sleep and give the rental people a call in the morning? This shouldn't be a fucking issue though.
Yeah, I know, but there's nothing we can do about it now.
Yeah. I get that, it's just not the dream I had when we moved into this place.
I know, but we'll get sorted,
will you? Are you sure?
Of course I am. You know, when I was in uni, I got gaffes all the time. And, like, my head would be absolutely fried for days afterwards, so I don't even know how they're still alive.
I know. You did 2 shots of Harry's birthday thing and home by 11.
Aye, but I was already away, like, you know.
You're just a lightweight.
Oh, I love
you. I love you
too.
So you're telling me that you went to the guy's door and they closed it on your face?
Yeah, I stand there like a fucking idiot.
Nah, I would have kicked the fella's teeth in. That's a bit extreme.
Aye, fucking on you go, John Wick.
Do you want me to go say something?
No,
it's fine.
I'll do it.
I'm only kidding.
Oh, here we go.
It's fine. It's alright. Don't bother. It's fine.
It's not alright because we've just heard you complain about it all night, so it's no fine.
Lovely. Well, honestly, mate, I wouldn't bother with it. Sorry.
So, like, what are you going to do, though? I mean, you guys just moved in here and this guy's already giving you bother. Like, are you going to move to another place?
Mm. Yeah, well, we called the rental people. They said, because it's a 12-month lease, we can't do anything, they're not going to move us. So they're just going to contact the landlord.
Yeah.
Proper landlord scraps. Your tenant's pissing off my tenant.
Yeah, I knew something like that.
I forgot. We just really don't want confrontation.
I don't like that.
No. Well, we actually have a wee spare room in our place that you can take.
Oh, right, we appreciate that, but I think we'll just, you know, see if the landlords can work something out, you know?
But who knows? You know, it might sort itself out, you know. They could end up burning down their flat, eh?
Fucking hell. I was only kidding, guys. Like, they probably don't even know how to use the cooker.
Well, they sure as shit know how to use a fucking lighter.
Speaking of lighters, I'm going to go out for a fact. Does anyone want one?
No.
I can go for one, yeah.
No, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'll come.
Yeah. How is everything? Between, you know, you and Nicole and everything, like, living together, like, is it all great, or...?
Hi, yeah. You know, I had my doubts at first, you know, because I wasn't sure if I was moving in for me, you know, or if I was moving here for her, you know?
Wow, you really had doubts?
Aye, yeah. But, you know, it's found a way to work itself out, you know. I think I'm really enjoying myself. Yeah,
I know. Me, I annoy Vicky all the time. All the time.
You're probably rinsing her about her fucking lights and her plants and her.
Oh, I've ranted up. Honestly, God, they're so bad. They're just little. They're so pathetic looking. All the way in the room and all that, and I feel like I'm in a rave. And there's a wee plant with a wee name tag that I can't even pronounce the name of. Sitting in a wee corner, nobody can even see the thing, nobody even cares about the thing, but she suggested having it.
But she knows it's there, that's the thing.
Oh, as long as she knows.
Aye, Nicole's not like that. Not at all.
Oh, she not plant obsessed, no?
Nah, she's fucking neighbour obsessed, you know? She doesn't stop going on about them, you know. It's like, they're just having a laugh, you know. Like, I get it, it can be annoying, but, you know, just... It's, like, what's the point in starting trouble, you know?
Mm. I mean, we were quite the troublemakers back in our uni days.
Aye, tell me about it.
That was a nightmare.
Aye. I'm just worried that if she's so irritated by them, is she going to be irritated by me eventually, you know? And then moving in would all been for nothing, you know?
It's not that we'd be all for nothing. Everything's a learning experience, as I know.
No, it's true.
Just try. That's all I can say as a pal. Just try.
I'm sure everything will work its way out, you know? Mm. Like, not like I wouldn't think anything bad will happen, because like, the hell was that? The fuck is going on?
Look, I've already fucking told you. Get out of my way.
Actual, listen to yourself right now.
Who even are you?
Fucking leave it, please. No. You've made my friend's life a proper fucking misery, and all we're trying to do is talk to you.
Well, I've got nothing to say to you.
And why not? Am I not worth your time? Oh, sorry, I forgot. I must be keeping you from your junkie pals upstairs.
Oh, do you know something? You got a big fuck mouth on you, you
coming
know that?
Coming from you? Who do you think you are?
Please. Look, I just want to get up the stairs, alright?
Then talk to us first, and then you can go and do whatever the fuck you
no,
want.
No, I've already
care.
Told you once. Get my fucking...
Hey, chill out,
get
like...
Get fucking off me! I fucking want... Fucking bitch!
You must think you're well hard, hen. I'm just because he's gay!
What the fuck's that got to do with it?
I'm not even gay!
What? Okay. Oh, here come the fucking chocolate balls with you two. What? I can talk to you again. I'll fucking kill you!
Leave him!
Fuck you! Fuck! What's your fucking...
Ah!
Go on.
Fuck off!
Me. I fucking told you to move!
Fucking go!
Fuck you!
Aye, that's what I thought. Jog on!
Oh, make sure and get some frozen peas to get out of your fucking dick!
Aye, fuck off! Fucking dead, man!
Hey, you alright, man?
Good, aye.
You alright?
Aye.
You're home safe, alright?
We all do. Again, Nicole, I'm really sorry. I thought I was helping, but that dickhead was a bit more stubborn than I realised.
It's honestly, it's fine. I'll just get home, alright? Just text me.
See ya.
Vicky said they're not going to call the police. I'll get you swung on as well, so I'm being a bit silly. How's your eye, is it? Okay.
Sort of like, but a lot worse.
I'll be fine for work on Monday.
Here's open. How are you doing?
Fine. Actually, you know what? You really fucked me off, you know that?
What? What do you mean?
You and Harry. Well, I could expect it from him, but storming out the flat like that. Getting into a fight with him.
What were you expecting me to be doing? Just standing there. We could hear the shouting from in here. All right?
Not causing a fight in the middle of the street.
So,
you can hear the children.
Okay, so I'm just supposed to let him stand there and threaten you in front of the whole street. Everyone can hear it. All of our neighbours, aye?
You don't know what happened. You were up here.
I could hear it. But, no, you're right. I don't know what happened. He could have been doing anything. All right? So, I did what I did. I'm glad I did it.
Something wrong with you, Matt.
The hell's that supposed to be?
There's something wrong with you.
Fuck, there's...
There is. And I don't know what it is, but... You just have so much anger. And it's like, how did I not see it?
Do screen. How could you not see it?
You were out there, Matt, it was like...
There's nothing wrong with what I did
out
there.
You were waiting for this to happen!
No, I wasn't!
It was!
I wasn't!
How is it fair that I can't go walk in someone's door, but you can go start a fight? It doesn't make sense to me.
Because I can handle myself.
You don't make sense to me anymore!
No, you're not doing this right now. You're not doing this right now. After you were dragging me about, okay? Oh, Mark, go pick up this. Mark, go pick up that. Oh, do you think this would look... Fucking hell, I don't know.
You agreed to move into this flat together. What the fuck are you talking about?
Aye.
You're changing the conversation.
I don't know.
Matt. I love you, I do. Something's not working here.
Which means something's not working here. No, you're...
People don't change, Matt.
Do you mean people
I heard
don't
all the stories. What you were like before we met.
You're dragging that up,
right? And I thought you'd change. You told me.
I have changed. I was protecting you out there.
You were not protecting me. You made the situation worse.
Hi. Well... We're making it worse. I tell you what, he's not going to bother us again. I can fucking guarantee
fucking
that.
Fucking listen to yourself. You're not a hard man. You're not a... That's not you.
The fuck do you know?
There it is.
Go on.
That's what I was fucking talking about.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean that.
You have something deep fucking inside you that you need to sort out. Because it's clearly... Clearly fucking there. And I was blind. I have been blind to it because I love you. We move in here. I thought you wanted to move in here with me and then you've been acting like this so strange, like some sort of stranger in my house. I don't know who I'm fucking sleeping beside anymore.
You do know me.
No, I don't.
You do.
I don't know who you are, Matt.
I just got angry. I didn't mean it.
You're always getting angry. Over fucking what couch to buy, what beer to drink, what, I don't know. I just, you know what? You're clearly drunk, so we should just talk about this another time, man.
Don't okay. do this.
I'm gonna go and...
No, this isn't the way to be doing
I'll
it.
I'll clean this up in the morning. Just you.
Oh, come on.
Make sure you ice that.
Just stay here and we can talk about it. Okay, no, don't go.
I'm going. I'll see you in the morning.
You're cool. Too noisy in there. Right, all this shit, okay, I went over with. Oi, I'm talking to you.
Yeah, I'm not looking for a conversation.
Good, then you can fucking listen. Alright? I'm done with your shit, okay? I'm not even talking about the parties, alright? I don't care about that.
So what do you want to talk about, bud?
Yeah. A fucking bird, alright? She's not up to here with you, okay? And she's even talking to me now because of it.
That's my fault, isn't it?
Aye, it is, alright? She's already started phoning the fucking police. Alright, but I shut that shit down, okay? You can thank me for that.
Aye, thanks very much.
Alright, cheeky, I get it. Alright, just shut it down. Let's be done with it, alright? Toe the fucking line.
Look, mate, I'll tell you the script, right? See that flat? I've been in there for fucking years. See you and your missus. You moved in 2 weeks ago and by the sounds of things you'll be back out just as quick. Alright?
The fuck's that meant to me? Watch out, fuck this. Fuck.
Oh, aye. And you can get a weak barrel, see if he comes fucking near me again, I'll snap his neck.
Oh, aye. We'll see about that.
Are you from the apartment up there?
Yeah, me and my boyfriend.
A tenant downstairs reported smelling burning. He must have dropped a cigarette on the rug or something because he torched the whole place up.
Is he hurt?
Well, he's a few superficial burns, he'll live. He was asleep when it happened.
So what now?
Well, we've got him in for questioning at the minute, but, well, I don't think he'll be back here anytime soon, that's for sure.
Did you hear what happened across the hall?
The fire? Yeah, I spoke to the marshal when I went out for a smoke earlier.
And do you know they're not moving back in?
Yeah, I heard that too.
Well, I guess that's it sorted, kinda.
Yeah, I guess it is.
Do you think we made the right call?
With what?
With moving in together. Like, do you regret it?
Not even a bit. Why?
I've just always wondered, that's all.
Nicole, I'm with you till the end of the line.
Okay, yeah. I just wanted to make sure.
Is this about last night?
No, no, not at all. It's whatever. It's, I just seen how you were yesterday, and it made me question the man I thought I knew.
I am the man you think I am.
Okay.
Okay.